Phaneroo Devotion for Tuesday, 5th July 2022. By Apostle Grace Lubega. Title, Redefining Lows 2. Genesis 37 verses 23-24, KJV. And it came to pass, when Joseph was come unto his brethren, that they stripped Joseph out of his coat of many colors, that was on him, and they took him, and cast him into a pit, and the pit was empty, there was no water in it. In yesterday's devotion, we learned that what may appear as a low point in your life could be a depth in God, that is, his way of digging you a deeper foundation that will provide the right base for your success. Joseph's life is a classic example of this. Undoubtedly, being assaulted by his brothers and thrown into a pit to kill him must have been the lowest point of his life. But God, the master planner and strategist, was behind the scenes, weaving a scheme so grand that it catapulted Joseph from his pit straight into Pharaoh's palace as the governor of one of the world's greatest civilizations at the time, Genesis 41 verses 40-41. There's a great lesson here for us children of God. Never celebrate the fall of a saint. You may never know how high they will go when God raises them again. If a brother appears to be in a pit, pray for him, comfort, strengthen and lend a helping hand instead of joining the criticizing masses in their stampede to social media to name and shame. Don't be counted among the ones that sharpen their tongues with glee when they see a brother on the ground. Always be the one who stands on the side of love, agape, which represents the heart of the Father. Further study, 1 John 4 verse 8, Genesis 41 verses 40-41. Golden nugget, don't be counted among the ones that sharpen their tongues with glee when they see a brother on the ground. Always be the one who stands on the side of love, agape, which represents the heart of the Father. Prayer, my Father, I thank you for this truth. Your great wisdom is at work in me. I will never be found standing in judgment and condemnation of any man. The love of Christ has taught me to pray for those in hard situations, because that is your way and desire, in Jesus' name, amen.